Parkhomov has found an error of around about 10%, mostly due to entrainment in his calorimeter. He targets temperatures for both control and active runs, and therefore much of the error is equivalent.